my goodness! What the Stephen Hawking is going on here? Pulse. Only 30 beats per minute. Blood pressure? 70 over 40. He's almost dead. Mouth to mouth needed.
Dude, get off me!
Gee willikers, I thought you were a goner for sure.
Just sleeping.
Yeah, so I found a date with Brittany last night and I was reading about. Keep up, man, keep up! So that is when Sir Isaac Newton discovered gravity. 9.8 meters per second squared, don't you know?
Dude, I think it'd be better if you don't talk.
Fine. Just walk in solitude.
Dude, you remember that one time when they tried to make us be garbage men in that one house?
Oh, that was awful. I can't believe they did that. But I actually wrote a song about that one time.
Oh, that's cool.
Wanna hear it?
Whoa, guys! Oh, real right. World Saline! We live together!
No way!
That other guy's right. Here too!
But you were the one who liked my music so much.
He was collecting sticks or something?
Really?
Collecting sticks from my telescope. Collecting sticks.
Maplewood. High fiber count, great elasticity. Question! Have I seen you before? Nope.
Collecting sticks.
Well, I guess we're stuck here for a little while.
So I guess we should like make a fire or something.
I like that.
I heard something about a possible fire. Hey, it's my buddies from Rural Saline.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, what have you guys been up to?
Me and my ukulele have been up to a lot.
Bless you, kind soul. Why don't you build me a buttercup, baby, just to let me down? I need you more than anything.
And what about you? Did you ever make it in the NBA?
What do you think?
Nice.
Have a nice day. Hello, welcome to McDonald's. How may I help you?
So how about you?
Let me think.
Came home from work, just like any other day. Took some time to marvel at the hippopotamus calendar of Frank and Albert.
Oh, crazy hippopotamuses.
Then I was thirsty, so I went to the fridge to get some OJ. Then I put them back in the fridge and got some orange juice. After that, I decided to hit the sack. And then I took a nap.
Guess not very much. What about you, Drew?
Funny story, actually. What is love? I decided to abandon the overly used left side of my brain and explore the right, so I started studying the arts.
It's all a blur.
You're gonna be nowhere. No
the sky is blue. But it's alright, cause I'm with you.
Oh,
brilliant.
Should I even ask? What are you doing?
Great question. Because of the absence of online chess and World of Warcraft, I've decided to reach to the heavens and work on my astronomical skills by building a telescope out of twigs.
Fascinating.
It is, it really is. See, Sir Galileo in the year, what am I? I'm not a historian, I'm a scientist. Now, the year isn't important anyways. He took two magnifying glasses, stuck them in a tube, and said, look, Saturn has ears. Hello? The grass is green, the sky is blue, but it's alright because I'm with you guys.
I hate to disrupt this beautiful moment, but I haven't been totally honest. I kind of caused the plane crash.
So what happened was they randomly selected some people to check out the cabin with the pilot. And as she was showing me around and showing me the buttons and whatnot, a little chaos broke loose.
What'd you eat, the chicken or the fish?
The fish. Take the wheel.
So after she got sick, she made me fly the plane. It was nuts. And then my narcolepsy kicked in. Sorry, guys.